The LAPD has arrested a suspect in connection with the deadly fire on Skid Row. That fire was near 6th and San Pedro Streets. It happened about 11:30 last night. Here's the scene. Firefighters found that tent burning, but there was also a person on fire next to the tent. And that victim died from burn injuries. Now we've learned police have arrested 38-year-old John Early. He's being held on $2 million bail.